Dear Mr. Carwin, we accept the fact that we have sold our souls to Yearbook. What we're doing is important. We think you're crazy if you think the Yearbook is just a book. It preserves moments, it illustrates our legacy, and it tells our story. You see ESIM as some simple, average school, but we've come so far in 7 years. With business owners, academic achievements, to championships. We are a community, but with our time here, we found out that each of us is a brain, an athlete, a basket case, a princess, and a criminal. So does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, the Yearbook Club.